I connect with His Excellency the Prime Minister. We sat down. He mentioned anti-fragile. We spoke about bouncing back from adversity. And we spoke about central risk-taking. So it was wonderful. And I also commended India on the response to COVID and how India was very efficiently dealt with it, particularly with the food distribution and all of that.